journey. You won't wait for me, huh?
What was I doing since? Dancing Makosa, eh?
What is wrong with you now?
So you now prefer to work with your friends now, eh? And ever since you started working with them, Jennifer has become a nobody.
Jennifer, why are you talking like this? Come on, you know that I prefer working with you than...
Who cares?
Well, whatever. You're the only one who knows what is eating you up. But don't bring it near me.
Aye. What is wrong? It's okay. See,
if I have said anything wrong, please forgive me, okay?
I don't want your mom to see you like this when she tells you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, my son. Greet your mommy for me.
Yes, ma'am.
Bye-bye.
Mom, I promised Jennifer that I will see her this evening.
Did you not see her this afternoon? Or did they not bring you home from school?
Mom, I'm supposed to help her with her assignments, Mom.
Teacher Johnson, will you go in and sit down and do something with your life?
Allow the boy to go to where he wants to go. Or is he doing anything for you now?
He's seeing too much of that girl. Every day, all I hear in this house now is Jennifer. Is there no other work for him to do? That he has to dust off his boot off this afternoon to dash up to her house? Eh?
Ugoma, there is nothing as seeing too much of somebody. It is better he goes now so that he can come back on time.
Thank you, Dad.
You are encouraging this boy. The way he is going, I pray that you don't want me to trouble Jennifer. You are encouraging him.
Look, your son is a very disciplined boy. And Jennifer is a good girl. And they have found friendship. Allow them, let them enjoy it.
Thank you, Dad.
I hope you nobody can... brings in any baby here. You will marry how?
As you can see, I'm not doing anything in the house, so I decided to take a stroll in there.
That's okay. Good. We wanted to hang out at this local joint. So let's pick you up then.
I'm sorry, Rosie. I don't feel like hanging out.
Where are you going?
Take a stroll then, drop in to see Jennifer.
Oh, didn't I tell you guys? You're more sunny.
So, kilo suffering
now. Don't do my rapper now.
Suffering only kill me. What's happened now?
Oh my God, I'm not telling you anything. Since when you know this girl, you no longer hanging out with the guys again. In fact, you don't even do anything. Everything about you is terrified. They terrify you. Very soon you become a woman.
Man, that can't be a word here now.
My bad, Mr. Ojo.
Jennifer and I have been friends since we were babies. So is there anything wrong with seeing my friend?
My God, Matt told you. Now you know, but very soon you wake up and find out that you don't have friends again.
Oh,
then I will see what you
do. Obina! Obina!
Obina is like, you're jealous of a girl. You're jealous of that girl.
Hello.
Girl, look, I can get jealous of a woman.
Oh, I beg, now you know I beg. I know you like that, Gary.
Which one are you doing? What do you know I beg? Which one are you doing? How do you like this guy?
Lasso. I ship my weight now.
Okay, now forget it's my family.
Okay, now. Okay,
again. This is the third time you're sleeping in this living room today.
How is it aware my sitting room is this dirty?
Mom, Nick is coming over. I don't want to come and see the house dirty.
Nick has been here 100 times, my dear. Why is today so special?
Mom, is there anything wrong in cleaning up the house?
Come and sit down. We have to talk. Come and sit down.
Jenny.
Mom?
It seems you like Nick a lot.
Mom, he's a very nice guy. He's a nice guy.
But both of you are still too young. I don't think so.
I know now. I know. But we'll grow up one day. We'll grow.
Okay. But Jenny.
One thing. I don't want you to make mistakes, so.
You are the only one I've got.
I know. Okay. Don't worry, I'm not about doing anything stupid.
You say so. Okay.
That must be nature.
How would I know?
What do you mean, how would you know? She winked at you.
That she wink at me, does it really mean I know her?
We don't know her. Why would she wink at you?
You are jealous.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. See, if you're not jealous, you really get angry just because a girl wink at me.
Why should I become jealous? And I'm jealous of who?
See, you can only get jealous over somebody if you really love the person in your
life.
Love her. Just keep deceiving yourself. Jennifer, what are you doing outside when others are in the class learning? Huh? I said, what are you doing outside when others are in the class learning?
James, please, I'll be late for my class.
Senior James, mind you, Senior James Udoka. And next time you call me something else, I will make sure I deal with you. Useless girl. Now, get
your hands off me!
Jennifer. Oh, Jennifer, please come. Jennifer, I am sorry. I don't mean to be harsh on you, you know. You know, I love you so much. And I want you to be my girlfriend. You know? A pretty girl like you needs somebody that can protect her, you know? A senior, I mean, just like me. Not that wimp Nicholas or whatever he calls himself.
Me?
Yeah?
Jennifer, your girlfriend must have caught malaria.
What? Me? Malaria? Ah! Now, get down on your knee. I said, get down on your knee and raise your hand. I will teach you to show some respect.
I said, get down!
Yeah. She will not do such a thing.
Oh.
Yeah.
She will not do such a thing.
Then, you will join her.
Me?
Yes!
Join her?
Of course! Let me tell you, you call yourself Nicholas or what? I am prefect in this school. And if you refuse to obey me, I will make sure you get suspended.
Me? See, my friend, I would like to see you try that.
What?
Hey! You can't leave, please! Nicholas! You might get suspended! Nicholas, you don't see!
I don't understand it at all. It doesn't make sense to me. You have been suspended.
Look, I think you should calm down.
Calm down for what? Somebody is trying to turn this off into a human being. And all he turns around to do is to get himself suspended because of a girl. And they're asking me to calm down.
His friend, Ugoma, his friend, Jennifer. And not just a girl.
And from the explanation, I think some injustice has been done here.
What big injustice? Eh? Who sent him to school to fight? Did you go to school to fight? Who sent you? Huh? And when did you become my Tyson? When did you become my Tyson?
Take it easy on him, my dear. What he did was noble.
Noble? Yes, and it has cost him his place in the school. And the girl is still there. I've warned you. I've warned her about Jennifer. That girl will kill you. Get out of my sight. Went to school to fight because of a girl. Nonsense. And you are supporting him?
Yes, my dear. After all, I once fought over you. Remember?
I'm sorry, I didn't mean it to turn out this way, you know. You're not at fault, you know. Shouldn't have been suspended.
Jenny, don't you understand? See, I beat up somebody and I deserve the punishment.
Oh, not as much as that brute deserved.
Well, see, it's just for a few days, okay? See, I'm sure the principal will call me back as soon as possible. So, just relax. I'm not going to let our exam will soon start. I don't know whether I will have the chance to say this again. Jenny, I love you. And I would like to spend the rest of my life with you.
I care about you so much too. But you know, we are still very young to start talking about staying together for the rest of our life.
No, Jenny! See, Jenny, I know what I want. And what I want is you now.
I know.
After this lecture.
All right, sir.
Now, who is Stanislavski?
He was a Russian playwright who was born in the year 1804.
The door is open. You may come in if you so wish.
Good afternoon, sir. You said I should see you after lectures today.
What is that, my dear young man?
It's my test result, sir.
So what was your score?
It's 80 over 100, sir.
And I'm sure that's an A.
Yes, sir.
Good score, Mr. Nicholas. Very good score.
Thank you, sir.
And I gave it to you.
Thank you, sir.
Can I have that sheet of paper? What is written on it?
I don't understand, sir. This is 35 over 100.
And that's definitely an F. Which means that you failed the test.
But why, sir?
My dear young man, I also give you that score. Now, exercise your little brain cells. Think. If I gave you the previous mark, and I also give you this one, it simply means that the power for you to fail or pass is in my hands. And if I so desire, you will stay in this school for the next 5 years. Now, if you want to graduate, I suggest stop kissing Jennifer Araka in the public or anywhere else. There are some of us who are very interested in her. Do you understand English language?
With all due respect, sir, I don't know what you think you're doing.
In what respect, if I may ask?
You have no right to threaten my boyfriend.
I have nothing. There's nothing between us.
See, if it's your plan to break up my relationship, I'm sorry, you have failed.
You know that the little dog that has a smell of death in its nostrils does not hear the owner's whistle. Are you looking for death?
Well, you can use whatever proverbs you want to use, but I want you to know that you've backed up the wrong horse.
I don't think so. I think that eventually you will come around to my line of reasoning. Eventually, you will beg me to sleep with you.
I'd rather sleep with a dead pig.
There are several things that I can do to you and that little nincompoop that you have chosen to sleep with. Failing your exams is part of those things. So if you have any sense at all, you will simply give me what I want, like your older classmates have done. We will see if you will not open those legs for me. We will see.
Nicholas, Nicholas. You know it's not good to enjoy alone.
So what do you want?
To enjoy the same things as you are enjoying. And to start with, a bottle of beer and a place of light. It won't be a bad idea.
Sorry, I don't have enough money on me to buy drinks for anybody.
Too bad. Since you don't have money to buy anybody anything, then there's no need for you to enjoy.
What do you think you just did?
Don't be in a hurry. We have a question to ask you. One of us is interested in Jennifer. I would kindly like you to advise her not to bother seeing you again. And if you don't, this knife will not only be playing with my finger, but will be stuck in your heart!
Can't you see I'm shivering?
Thanks for your message anyway.
Maybe we should talk about it instead of running away from our problems.
What do you want to talk about?
I love you so much. I'm not a coward. If it means laying down my life, I'm willing and prepared to do that. It's gonna be alright, okay?
I went to confront Dr. Gabriel.
Jesus Christ. I did not do that.
Same.
How could you have done such a foolish thing?
Why are you threatening? Why should you threaten him? I have nothing going on with him.
I know, but you just put yourself in more troubles like this.
A nice way of telling the girl you don't want her anymore.
What do you want?
Maybe so, but we told you to stay away from this girl.
But he didn't do anything to you. What
be all right, but we need some money to treat him properly. But that has to be done before the end of tomorrow. Honestly, they didn't intend him to be alive.
But however, I'll see what I can do. I'll patch him up, alright? It's alright.
Thank you.
It's
alright.
Hello? Who is this? Okay. Jennifer, how are you? There's a problem.
Nicholas? In the hospital. Which hospital?
We call it hospital. What's the problem?
Okay, okay. Now cool down. Eh? Wait for me there. I shall be with you in a minute.
What's happening?
Hey, they have killed me, oh my son.
Nothing with you.
No.
Hey, God,
just take
care
of it. Oh, doctor. We're waiting for you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, this is the 30,000 naira. What is important here is that you get my son well as soon as possible.
I only treat. I do not make our bills. The cashier will do that.
All right. But can we see him now?
Oh, you are free. He's awake. You young lady, I think you need rest. You've been pushing yourself too hard. Maybe after this, you need to have a holiday.
Thank you, Doctor.
Thank you.
Jenny, let's see him.
Okay.
Nicholas.
I heard that you decided to pull a James Bond's act.
But it taught me to fight for what I believe in.
Of course. But I did not teach you to take on a battalion of hoodlums. How bad is it?
Well, a broken arm. Few broken ribs, concussion. It's all right.
That is gonna be okay.
Nicola,
can you recognize the boys that did this to you?
No, Dad, no. But even if I do, I don't think it will be necessary to.
People that do this kind of thing to other people should not be allowed to go free.
But Dad, yeah, I think it's not worth it. Just let it go.
Uh-uh.
Hey. Hi, welcome.
What's up?
Bye.
God. It's been
guess
so
what? Happy. Guess what?
What?
What is this? Oh my God. Nick has asked me to marry him.
Oh my God. Jenny, this is so beautiful.
Yeah. Thank you.
I was so excited.
So,
what did you tell him?
What else would I have said? I said, yes, of course.
Oh my God, I'm so happy for you.
Well, thank you.
Oh, so how will both of you cope? You're still a student. So is Nick.
And yeah. See, I don't want to think about that.
I am still dreaming. Mm. I just want to feel
oh,
happy.
Oh, this is wonderful.
Thank you, God.
I'm so happy yeah, for I, you.
I love him so much.
I know that. I'm so happy
for you. Mm. So also, mm.
See, what lots of you girls do not know is that making a first class degree is the simplest thing in this world. Continue like this. Hmm? And I assure you, you will leave this as a best.
That door was probably locked.
Picking a lock is the simplest thing in the world if you know how to.
Hey, you.
Go and read your book. I mean, stop sleeping with a dead dog. This, you'll never make any headway in life. Now run.
The man who has nothing to die for definitely has nothing to live for.
But if all you have to live for is that thing in between a woman's leg, then you might as well be dead.
What arrant nonsense! My friend, will you shut your
I'm not through yet. I am convinced that Jennifer is my wife. And you know, a convinced man is the most dangerous man to deal with. Because of Jennifer.
You sent your thoughts to me.
Me! I'll use you as a signpost. I'll make you a signpost for others to see.
I have arranged a meeting for you. I hope you enjoy it. You can have Jennifer! You can have Jennifer if you so desire
her, please! Hold on to your love. Don't let love slip away. Cause true love is hard to find. Hold on to your love. Two souls together as one, two hearts that beat as one, with true love that comes from the heart, nothing on anyone can. can tear them apart. Oh, yeah. Anything that comes their way, yeah, together they will stay. The weight of a storm in every form. Oh, because they love one another. Oh, hold on. Hold on to your love.
Tear them apart. Anything that comes their way, yeah, together they will stay. The weight of a storm in every form.
No, I don't touch alcohol.
What about women?
Woman. I believe in one woman at a time.
Then that's a bet. See, the madness starts. MD said I should raise vouchers for these items.
Look, my friend, I was employed an accountant in this office, not a cashier.
Ours is to do the job and stay clear. At the end of the day, you collect your salary and walk away.
I speak up for my rights.
See, this is not NYSE camp. This is corporate world of banking.
And if you must do the job and forge ahead, you have to push all your rights into your pocket.
Do the job.
Just get out of my office, man.
That's your business anyway.
Anytime you monitor me, that externally employed me. Enter now.
What's her name? Oh, yes, send her in, yeah.
Hi, girl. Hi, how you doing?
Wow, well, who do we have here?
As you can see.
But yeah. Tell me, how did you get here?
I ran into Nicholas this morning.
Oh.
And he gave me the address to this place. And I told him I must get here.
Oh, that's very good of you.
God, you look great.
Well, you don't look bad yourself.
Anyway, we thank God for his mercy. So, what do they call you here?
Alonso, they call me the branch manager of our beverage
manager. That's a kind one, you know?
That's how it is, you know?
Come on, Jenny. Don't tell me you're still with this Nicholas guy.
My sister, I am still with him. Oh, guess what? We're planning to settle down very soon.
Now, wow.
Hey, watch out.
You are really trying. I don't think I would have been able to stay with one man for this long.
Well, my Nick is not just any man. He is something very, very special.
You can see that. Mm-hmm. And that's because you've not met somebody else. You wait, by the time you meet somebody else, you will know he's not that special. Anyway, that's my own opinion. If you have found joy in his hands, just stay there.
My sister, I have found lots and lots of happiness. Well, enough about Nicholas, okay?
What's happening to you?
You tell me first.
No. Well, as you can see, I work in this office and all that. What have you been up to? I know you're not doing any serious
thing. Let me in on yours first, baby. Thank
you, but I've been good. You know, my parents, we're still living in the same house.
Well, it's a good thing. Every young man should think of settling down quick enough. Bonique, you've not told us who the girl is, or doesn't she have a name?
Of course, she has a name, Dad. Her name is Jennifer.
Jennifer? Who is Jennifer? And from where?
I'm on the same Jennifer we went to school together.
Maureen's daughter?
Yes, Mom.
I didn't like this thing would be that serious.
I told you. I told you to leave them alone, that they will work out things on their own. Haven't they?
It's okay. If that will make our son happy, who am I to stop him?
Thank you, Mom.
Nicholas.
Yeah.
The Bible tells us that he who finds a wife finds a good thing and obtains favor from the Lord. Thank God you have found a wife, and I am sure God's favor will follow you.
Amen.
Amen.
Don't worry. We will start making our inquiries.
Thank you very much, Dad. Mom, hey. Thank you.
Yeah. I have to get going.
Sit down. I want you. Okay. Let's go in out.
You will take some.
Systems engineer. I was called up to look at the printer. Your secretary told me to wait here.
Oh, I'm so sorry. You're welcome. My name is Jennifer. Oh, please sit down.
Thank you.
Oh! You don't look like a system engineer.
Sorry. What are we supposed to look like?
Like geeks, you know, with all your wide glasses and stuff.
Misconception. This is what I look like. I don't know about the others.
Excuse me. What's wrong with it?
Well, I thought you were here to find out. It just stopped working.
Okay.
You know, computers and printers are like women. They have fragile hearts.
Wow, you seem to know a lot about women.
Shouldn't I? They're the best subjects to study. Like you. I can tell you that you're beautiful. But that wouldn't mean much until I find out exactly what it is that makes you beautiful.
Well, I guess that is important to answer.
Well, God has played his part. The rest is left to us. Actually, what our faces look like is our making.
Interesting.
I can teach you more on the subject if you allow me.
Well, sorry, I'm a pretty busy person.
Well, the pretty I can take, the busy. See, I can buy you dinner while I try and figure out what it is that makes you beautiful.
Well, no would do.
I had a strange feeling you were going to say yes. Anyway, that's a discussion for another day. I'll take your printer to my office.
What?
In case I need to get some more information from you.
Okay, no problem. It was really nice meeting you, Mr.
Alasso Belima.
Are you
going to
carry this
with you? No, I'll call my technician. So. Okay, now I'll be seeing you. Take care of yourself.
Hold on to your love. Don't let love sleep away. Cause true love is hard to find. Hold on to your love. Hold on to your love. Don't let love sleep.
Hello, Nicholas here. Yeah.
I cannot call it a problem, but it is not something that we can talk about on the telephone.
Your mother and I would like to see you.
Okay, then I'll take permission from work now. See you guys immediately.
Okay, goodbye.
Okay, then.
secretary. I'll be off immediately. Yeah, I might not be back today, but whatever happens. Okay, right. Bye.
We have asked our question. We have also seen with our eyes. Nicholas. You are our son. And all we want for you is what will benefit you. Marriage, you know, is a lifelong thing. If you make a mistake, you may not have the time or chance to make amends. So, if you must choose, you must choose very, very well.
I don't understand.
What your father is saying is that you must choose a different girl as wife. You cannot marry Jennifer.
Look, I still don't understand. Why can't I marry Jennifer?
Because we have investigated Jennifer's family. That family, there is infidelity in that family.
Her mother was thrown out of her father's house because she was having extramarital affairs.
The same thing with her mother's sister. So how are we sure that Jennifer will not go the same way?
That is the point.
I can't believe this. That I can't believe this coming from you. I mean, you people, intelligent, educated, God-fearing, religious people.
That Jennifer is a Christian. I am the only man that has come anywhere near Jennifer.
That does not mean that she will not show you her true colors when the time comes.
Well, ma'am, Dad,
if this is all the reason you have to prevent me from marrying Jennifer, I can as well advise you, go and look for another reason.
Even if you refuse giving me your blessings on this matter.
Hell.
Sorry, I'll still marry Jennifer.
Nicholas. Good morning.
What are you doing here?
Well, I noticed you don't have a car as of yet. And you normally have problems with transportation in the morning, so
I thought it would be a good idea if I could help drop you off this morning, since I'm also carrying your printer.
That means you have been watching me, right?
Studying would be the right word.
Why?
Why? When someone is interested in somebody, the person takes out time to study the person.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
So how did you find this place?
A question that will not be answered. Say, I got something for you.
I'm sorry, you don't have to buy me anything. I don't think I need anything from you.
You are under no obligation to take it. But it would be nice if you do so, since it's been bought already. Close your eyes.
Why should I close my eyes?
Just trust me.
No, definitely.
I'm not going to hurt you.
I should close my eyes. I see, I don't want any more surprises this morning. You've already given me one. I don't need any.
Please.
I have good intentions.
All right, fine. Okay, no problem. My eyes are closed.
Uh-huh.
You're delaying. Don't. You're going around my neck.
Definitely. It's supposed to go around your neck. Uh-huh. There.
Definitely, this is a necklace.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm sure it's beautiful.
Look, it isn't as beautiful as the person that's gonna wear it.
Why do you have to go through all this trouble?
Let's not waste time here. We'd better start going before we get late for work, okay?
You're actually very impossible.
My little lady is impossible.
Thank you.
Since our childhood days. And now you think it's time we need time to start each other?
This is my office, can you shout?
Shout
it. Hold on to your love. Don't let love slip away. Cause true love is hard to find. Hold on to your love.
What?
Hold on to your love.
I am so confused. I don't know what to do.
Maybe you should be a little bit clear.
Look. I love Nick very dearly. But compared to Alaso, he's boring. Alaso takes me to places I've never ever dreamt of going to in my life. He does some dangerous and exciting things. I mean, he makes my blood flow. But is it possible for someone to be in love with two men at the same time?
Come on, Jenny. You can't possibly be talking about love as far as Alaso is concerned. It is too early for that.
But that's the way I feel.
But you told me Nick has already started preparations for the introduction.
Yes, and I was supposed to go and inform my parents over the weekend. But I can't bring myself to do it. I don't know. My feelings are just totally divided.
What is there to say? Look, Jenny, marriage is a lifelong commitment. It's not something you get into in a hurry.
All I have to tell you is follow your heart to wherever happiness is. Okay?
Jenny, look, at least I deserve to know what is going wrong.
I haven't said that anything is wrong. All I said is, I need a space and time to sort things out.
But then this, you showed, okay?
Yes, this is helpless, Nicholas, okay? Don't push it any further, right?
Okay.
haven't said that either.
Then what in heaven's name is wrong? You don't want to call me? You don't want to take my calls? You want me to cancel our wedding plans? And yet, nothing is wrong, Jennifer. You better tell me something before the both of us regret what is about to happen this night.
See, I think you're just going back to Hey.
Hi, by the way. Are you ready?
Sorry. The name is Alasso. Alasso Pelema Briggs that I create. How you doing?
Hold on to your love. Don't let love slip away. 'Cause true love is hard to find.
Come on, Carol. That's the way they always are.
Let's go paint the town.
Come on, let Alasso cheer up. Hey.
Yo, my dress.
Mom, that's me.
My girl.
Solve any problem.
Neither will it remedy any situation.
Dad, do you know what she said to me? She told me she needed time to think over everything. She told me she doesn't want me anymore. I mean, she's the only girl I've known all my life.
But I told you, but you wouldn't listen. Now you are crying like a baby. I told you Jennifer would put you into trouble.
Look, woman, this is not the time to lay blames.
Our son is undergoing a traumatic situation. He needs our strength.
Traumatic period, my foot. Didn't you know that this would happen to him? Did he not know that this would happen?
What do I do now? How do I start? What do I do?
Look, stop asking these questions. Stop! Look, there is no woman that is worth crying over.
If she comes back to you, she is yours.
Look, there are over 1,000 of women out there that are better, far better than Jennifer. Pick up, my son, pick up!
Cry like a baby. Go ahead and cry.
Someone else. Just okay the way I am. And that's fine now.
Please, a little piece of information. What happened between I and Jennifer is strictly private.
Okay, if that is what you want. See you some other time.
Okay.
Listen, Elsa, just stop, okay?
You don't want to kiss me?
No, it's not that. I want to ask you a question.
Okay. Shoot, what is it?
Why do you always meet me to hotels? Don't you have a house?
Of course I do.
So why haven't you taken me there?
Because it's not the kind of place to take a beautiful girl like you to.
What do you mean by that?
Don't worry, Jennifer. I'm touching the place up. When I finish putting the place together, I'll take you there. Now, we didn't come here to talk, did we?
I don't know.
Come on, give me some sugar.
I'm not.
Come on. Sugar. Hey.
What is that?
Again, I will deal with you today. You and this, your 2-inch penis that you cannot keep in your trouser.
Why is she? And let me deal with you. Need your husband snatcher. Come and report you did not so. Do you know how I stand there? Back here. Husband snatcher. Husband snatcher. Come on, come on, let me deal with you. Let me show you how to stand over. Come on, come on, let me.
Jenny, you know she actually chased you into your house.
You need to see the way I ran. The woman was coming after me like a mad dog. Oh my goodness. So Alaso is really married. If he wasn't, why would the woman come to attack me like that? And the bastard has not even called to explain anything to me.
And I don't even think you need an explanation from a liar like that.
But you think I left Nikki. I put our relationship in jeopardy. Just because of him.
Oh, you're so foolish.
It's okay. Pull yourself together.
They're facing them. What am I going to say to him?
It's okay.
You know the best gift God gives to man? It is to be able to say I'm sorry. Go back to Nicholas to tell him you are sorry.
I'm sure he will reconsider you. Okay, stop crying.
There's nothing wrong in trying.
I don't know. As if he doesn't have someone else in his life.
You never can tell. There's nothing wrong in trying. Go back to him. Okay?
Mommy, you're stupid.
Oh, it's okay, my baby.
Hold on to your love. Sleep away, 'cause true love is hard to find. Hold on to your love. Two souls together as one, two hearts that beat as one, with true love that comes from the heart. Nothing on anyone can tear them apart.
Mommy,
But all I want is for you to forgive me.
Look, Jennifer, you don't expect to throw gold away. Come back to find it.
But I can always come and dig it again. See, all I'm asking for is a second chance. Another opportunity. Remember all the times we shared together?
Asada, never again.
Never again will I haunt you, Nick. Never again will I make you go to all the way you went through. I swear out my life. I'm very sorry.
Together they will stay, though we